Man, the last 5 years has been a weird ride. Through some real lows and some real highs. When I set sail, it was clear skies. And I realized something was missing. I started seeing the success that I dreamt of. It came in a trade-off, like guess what? Apart from your best song, the rest of it slept on. So I kept on trying to figure out where I went wrong. This ain't the reason I got in it for. It's all they're gonna see, then I don't even want it anymore. Shit, little voice say, come on Pez, I know that it's hard. At some point you're gonna have to let go of the past and start moving on, just move beyond. It's bullshit, if people doubt you then prove them wrong. Instead I seem to fall into this dark place, where you pass blame to deal with the hurt. And every single day you feel a feeling get worse. You can justify through the sense of responsibility. This feeling of resentment relieves, of being full of contempt can mislead. I had to let go without intent to proceed. Except my problem isn't with them, it's with me. It took being at my wit's end to concede. But now I've had some time to reflect, to concede. And after finally feeling that peace of mind, now I think I need some time just to realign. Some peace and quiet, so I can free these demons eating at me. And then try to release this shit I keep inside. Yeah. But instead I had my back up, cause the first one went well and I got pressure now to back up. I know when I feel uptight, I can unwind. Sometimes I wish I could go back to being unsigned. I'd sit there in my room all night and just write. Didn't give a fuck about the outcome. Now I can't think without one. And when a doubt comes, it's something you can't outrun. I know I've tried. So it's like I'm sitting here trying to find that feeling I used to feel when I would write. I don't know what it was. I'm pretty sure it used to be joy. Cause it's something that I used to enjoy. Now I don't really even know if there's emotion, because most of the time I feel like I'm just going through the motions. I write cause I have to. Shit, I know that that ain't right, but I have to. And the thing is, there's this image in my mind that I find I'm attached to. This other guy, back in time, I'm like, that's you. A reminder in the back of my mind of a height I was at that I'm trying to get back to. I never can.